Japanese cars. Yeah, Japanese.
This is the same type of engine that we use in our four performance vehicles in Japan. And it is a 345 horsepower. So that is worth the money as that we are paying $50. So again, we're just here introducing you to everything that STI stands for. And for those of you familiar with STI in general, don't forget to take a look at our Subaru Heritage STI cruise control at the production display here. There's some pretty incredible vehicles.
Every day, todavía, por one semana.